NREL Innovation and Entrepreneurship Center, or IEC, is a center that's externally focused, that's really working on connecting people and ideas. Our mission is building a clean tech ecosystem that empowers market solutions that transform communities around the world.
Really shows the power of collaboration, what happens when groups come together, pool their resources and their different areas of expertise, and it creates really positive change.
So we have an amazing partnership with NREL and the IEC, and we are doing great work to bring new technologies to market.
We see a lot of challenges with entrepreneurs moving their climate technologies to market, from access to capital to how to find the right corporate partners, investment partners, and bringing this network together really helps provide an ecosystem of support for entrepreneurs in this space.
We really do three things in the Innovation and Entrepreneurship Center. We convene the ecosystem at events like the Industry Growth Forum, like the Innovation Showcase.
They have the convening power that lets them bring not just the researchers, but also corporations and funders and philanthropists and venture capitalists and the companies themselves all together in one place.
NREL sits right at the center of the ecosystem. The connections that they have are extensive. The events that they put on are wonderful. They bring the best investors and the best startups in these areas together regularly.
We also build networks. So we build networks of entrepreneurs, we build networks of researchers, we build networks of channel partners such as incubators and accelerators and university partners across the nation.
We find immense value in the NREL IAB through networking and relationships with other investors active in the space, with plugging into the resources and research knowledge of the laboratory, and getting a pulse on the entrepreneurs working in the space.
And then the third thing we do is build technology incubation programs where startups can come, evaluate their technologies in the lab, and get de-risked for investment. Those would be GCXN, the Wells Fargo IN2 program, and others. And then all the way to the Industry Growth Forum, where we're working with companies that are a little further along and making deals to actually raise major capital and scale up.
It really is kind of the front door, if you will, into the research. The programs that IEC offers allows us to work with those startups directly, help them through a technical challenge, help them grow as a startup to bring their energy efficiency technologies closer to market.
And it's just a huge piece of validation for, you know, the experts in the world to say, actually, you know, that could be very meaningful and we want to help you build it.
It gave us the opportunity to prove our technology, to show that our platform worked. That proof of concept is what allowed us to go into our seed round financing with some positive results that convinced some really great investors that they wanted to work with us.
The entrepreneur gets to start a half a lap ahead of the curve just based on work that's being done here.
I've been wildly impressed with how dedicated these folks are at NREL.
The challenges we're facing today really require old and new players working together in ways they really never have before. Everyone needs to get involved, and NREL has relationships across the value chains and has unique insights and abilities that bring needed stakeholders together.